Good. Happy Monday morning, everyone. March 23rd, 2020. I'm Riley King, and welcome to your morning traffic watch right here on the Riley King Network. Let's begin and take a look at your morning traffic map this morning. And here's a look at that morning traffic map for all of you this Monday morning. And as you can see, in Henniker, it's smooth sailing. Hopkinton, smooth sailing. Bow, smooth sailing. Pembroke, smooth sailing. Concord, smooth sailing. Canterbury, Boscawen, all smooth sailing. Chichester, smooth sailing with some medium-paced traffic. Epsom, smooth sailing with some medium-paced traffic. Northwood, smooth sailing with some medium-paced traffic. Lee, smooth sailing with some medium-paced traffic. Durham, smooth sailing with some medium-paced traffic. Rochester, smooth sailing with some medium-paced traffic. Somersworth, smooth sailing. Dover, smooth sailing. Portsmouth, all smooth sailing. Maine, all smooth sailing in the Maine. Rye, smooth sailing. Northampton, smooth sailing. Hampton, smooth sailing. And Seabrook, smooth sailing into the border of Massachusetts. On 101, all smooth sailing on 101. Great ride on 101. Hooksa and Manchester area, all smooth sailing. Bedford, smooth sailing with a little spot of medium-paced traffic. Amherst, smooth sailing. Milford, smooth sailing with some medium-paced traffic. Around the Manchester Airport, all smooth sailing. Merrimack, smooth sailing. Nashua, smooth sailing into the border of Massachusetts. Milford-Nashua area, both smooth sailing here. Manchester, Londonderry, Windham, Salem into the border of Massachusetts, all smooth sailing. Not a bad ride for this Monday morning. And now let's take a look at your traffic cam this morning. And here's a look at the Rochester to Portsmouth commute traffic cam. And this is a look at the Spalding Turnpike. As you can see, not a lot of cars traveling on the Spalding Turnpike. And very quiet, not heavy volume as you can see. And it's because of COVID-19 and lots of people are working from home. So that's why not too many cars on the Spalding Turnpike. Spalding Turnpike traffic cam is provided by New Hampshire DOT. And that's it for your morning traffic watch right here on the Riley King Network. Have a great day, everyone. And drive safe and follow the rules of the road. And I'll see you back here later on today for another traffic report. Goodbye.